right, breaking news out of Macomb County. The mayor of Eastpointe, Monique Owens, has been arraigned on a felony charge. The Macomb County prosecutor says Owens fraudulently applied for a grant under the CARES Act and received $10,000 under false pretenses. She was given a personal bond and will be back in court next month.